You know, I think people can think whatever they want to think. You can't prevent them from thinking. And a lot of people will think about, you know, with attribute to you, the way they would have operated themselves had they been in your shoes. And that's fair, because that's the only way that they know how to think.